All right, we're gonna do a song we didn't write. Keep it in the van. I'm sort of paying tribute to the old stuff. This is by a couple of brothers. Mostly made music in the 50s. They have a great record, which is also the title of the biography of one of the brothers called Satan is Real. This is the Louvin Brothers. They weren't in the museum today. I think they ought to be. They had a whole lot of rock and roll energy. There's some crazy stuff back in the day, but this song is one of the weirder ones off of their sort of pseudo-spiritual stuff from the 50s. And I think the message rings loud and clear today, too.
Are you ready for this great atomic power?